You okay?
Do I look okay to you?
What happened to Lugo isn't our fault.
Don't tell me what I already know. Lugo's blood is on your hands, not mine. Bang.
Conrad deserves to die, you know that.
And what do we deserve?
I think we both know the answer to that.
So, how are we gonna do this?
Kill everything that fucking moves.
Sounds like a plan.
Code
Red,
Delta is in the area.
The Marine has
walls.
The whole
fucking
city is in the
walls. Here they come.
Get ready.
You ready?
Why not?
No one lives left. Fuck you!
That's another one!
Got one moving!
Keep him off me for a sec!
Got the sucker.
damn it! I gotta reload! Kill is fucking confirmed!
Down. Reloading!
Finally!
Here they come!
They're pinning down on top of the gatehouse! Move in!
Shoot me! I'm standing right here! Come on!
Secure the building!
Shoot me, goddammit! Fucking shoot me!
This is your last chance, Walker. Surrender, or my men will cut you down.
Don't you dare! Well, fuck you then! I didn't come this far to surrender!
It's the only way inside that tower.
The fuck's sake! Give it up! The mission's over! We failed!
Not while I'm still breathing!
Fine! Then keep breathing! Run, motherfucker!
Damn it, Walker! Run!
Walker, but you knew it would end this way.
Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd.
We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
You'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
Been forgetting when I am. You should know you're always there,
and keep repeating. The next time. Time, next time. You won't. I hate this lie the most.
I'm upstairs, Walker. When you're done rifling through my things, please join me. Let's not prolong this any more than we have to.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There, finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it going to be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game. It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. A dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker. But it's time. You're all that's left. And we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five. Then I'm pulling the trigger.
This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. What?
No. Everything.
All this.
It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me. too! I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Walker.
Three! It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a cut.
Damn.
Radio? This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Commander, this is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed!
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just hand me your weapon, Captain. We're here to take you home.
Can he even hear you?
Quiet! Captain.
It's over. Time to go home.
Captain, we drove through this whole city to find you. We saw things. You don't mind me asking, what was it like? How'd you survive all this?